R.I.P. to Stanley Blood that came behind East Dallas, who was slain before the weekend near Fair Park, and guess by who? A close friend. On the 2900 block of Legal Street, where officers responded shortly after 3:30 p.m. regarding a shooting call, police said they found one victim, Stanley Dunbar, at the scene. Dallas Fire Rescue transported Dunbar to a local hospital where he died from his injuries. Dallas social media took this one a little hard, as many people sent their condolences and were very upset over the news. Big X the Plug and Kevin got bans. DeSoto graduate, smart guy. Nothing wrong with that, right? Only thing wrong is this song with him and Trap Boy Freddy, which is kinda odd because when's the last time you seen Trap Boy Freddy in North Dallas? North Dallas do not rock with Trap Boy Freddy, you know? Like, what is this? And then his weird ass manager. See, I want Big X on a song with C Struggs. I don't know why, I just do. So I've been trying my best to make that happen. Well, this motherfucker was cool at first. I called him, we spoke, and then I called him back. I forgot why. I probably wanted to see what his wife looked like. And the bastard is all, don't call this number again. You know what? Nigga, 40-year-old man with a whole grill. I ain't too much tripping if they never make that song now. Big X the star, not you, you fluffing son of a bitch. Look at him. Young Nation, the man behind it just got out of prison, I think. You know what I found out? He's into 15-year-old girls. Yeah, that's right. The man who discovered Young Nation is into 15-year-old girls. And that's why he was locked up and shit. Yeah, can you believe that? Why the fuck would you? You know what? I bet not ever see this motherfucker if I got my daughter with me. I tell that motherfucker to close his eyes. Get the fuck out of here. I'll show you who he is on Instagram, maybe. Back to Trap Boy Freddy, who was on live counting out 100,000, he says.
Nigga going crazy on IG Live, but no cap.
Hey, you know what's crazy? Yeah. My name is Jawan.
No cap. You niggas tripping. What y'all on IG talking about, nigga? Been there was thugging. No cap.
I made
a blue shape. Yeah. It's a party. You made me miss an account.
My nigga, really? You shouldn't be on that type of shit when you got it. You ain't never see me count no money for social media. That comes off as insecure because we know who you are, you dig? Anyway, he's in a good mood. It leads me to believe he might have got off without doing any prison time. Y'all tired of my ass yet? No? Alright, check it out. Got some stolen credit cards I'm about to try on Amazon. I'll talk to you later.